I have been coming to Summit for 11 years, and I love my community. I love this family. I have been serving in junior elementary for years. But the truth is, I felt that I didn't fit in. I couldn't find a place for me. Many of the ladies my age, they have different life experiences that I love and admire, but I don't relate to personally. So I struggled for a while to find, where do I fit in this church? And for a long time, I actually felt more at home with the kids that I was serving than the adults around me. I understand that small groups are very important, that it's an opportunity to not do life alone, but it took me a little bit to jump in and do it myself. There were always excuses, either I was too busy or the time was not convenient. Instead of trying to find the perfect place, I realized it was an opportunity to create a space for me and for other people that were in a similar spot that I was. I began a small group called Ladies Night Out that was originally targeted to single young professionals in the area to just go out and talk and get to know each other. But then pandemic hit and we had to move it to Zoom. It became Ladies Night In. And I realized that there were so many other ladies out there craving for connection that they were outside of my original intended target audience. I realized that other ladies joined as well. College students, recently graduated ladies, professionals that just came and moved into the areas, moms, military families. What was very interesting was that a lot of people joined in and I didn't know who they were. They were just names on a page for me. But as the semester kept on going, they became more than that. They became special to me. They became dear to my heart. The chance to live what it's preached from the pulpit in a smaller setting, it's life-changing. It's transforming. Because that's when you are able to be honest, to be vulnerable, to bring your struggles to others, but be encouraged and learn and grow. You don't need to be clever. You don't need to know your Bible inside out. You just need to say yes. If you're not part of a small group, you're robbing someone the chance of learning from you. You are robbing yourself the chance to be spoken to. The taglines that you hear are true. It's an opportunity to not do life alone. Your next best friend could be waiting for you right there. It's absolutely true. You will find a space, a community, a group of imperfect people just like you, that just like you are searching for a space to love and be loved, to belong, to grow. Everyone is in the same boat. You're not alone. You just need to take the plunge to join in.